because there's some rush potential more than there would be with Bozak.
Here's Rielly dropping shot. Marincin scores. Marincin.
I don't know if that's the most unlikely Leaf to score, but it's going to be top on your ballot for sure. Another terrific play by Morgan Rielly. I was just talking about how the Leafs defense has not been involved in the rush at all. It's really difficult when you're playing 3-on-5. But Riley's going to take the drop pass from Kadri, go right into the slot, and then Marincin is going to walk into this coming off the bench. And Steve Mason guesses completely to his blocker side. This puck goes into the middle of the net. Mason can't see it, but he doesn't make himself big. He ends up smothering one side of the net. Marincin's shot is into the cage. Rielly's got his third point tonight, and it's 3-3.